Rock Man Outside, sponsored by Bill Gore. His competitor in this race, sticker dude Dan Cross, the line racing.com, Bill Gore out of Riverfield, Illinois. On the inside lane, sponsored by himself, for performance. The starting platform, once again, did not like what he saw. It's a good thing that we have a lot of daylight in the airport. These outboards are very competitive. What's going to happen is you're going to see them creeping up the starting platform. One of them is starting to get married. We could have put a kibosh on that, but the starter sees that. Once the other has the advantage, once they do it right, let them go. The inside lane is supposed to step the pace. Once the inside lane is down, the outside lane is supposed to pair up next to them. Once they do that, they'll get a yellow light. We'll see if they can do it. We got a bit better this time.
They're paired up. We've got the yellow light. We're waiting for the green.
And they're off. Here we go. Yellow goal. Big jump on the inside lane.
Well,